GNOME 41, the next major of the popular desktop environment for Linux-based operating systems, has been planned for release later this year on September 22, 2021. Coming upon Runboxing. While some of you out there are still waiting for the GNOME 40 desktop environment to arrive in the stable software repositories of your favorite new Linux distribution, the GNOME project is already working on the next major version, GNOME 41. Development on the GNOME 41 release will start soon, and it will stick to the same routine as in the GNOME 40 development cycle, meaning that public testers will be able to test drive only on alpha, a beta, and a release candidate, while the GNOME 41 alpha milestone is planned for release in late July 2021. The GNOME 41 beta should be ready for public testing around mid-August, right after the annual GNOME Users and Developers European Conference event, which will take place online from July 21st to July 25th. The release candidate arrives in early September, according to the draft release schedule, while the final release will be ready for public consumption later in the month, starting September 22nd, 2021. As for the new features that could be implemented in GNOME 41, it's too early to talk about them, but rest assured that there won't be any major design changes. As usual, you will be the first to know what's new in the upcoming release as more details become available during the 6-month long development cycle. Of course, during this time, the GNOME project will also work on keeping the GNOME 40 release up to date with point releases that brings bug fixes and performance improvements. The first one, GNOME 40.1, being scheduled for May 1st, 2021. The first major new Linux distribution to offer the GNOME 40 desktop environment out of the box this spring is Arch Linux, Manjaro Linux 21.0.1, and Fedora Linux 34. The latter being expected to hit the streets later this month, probably on April 27th. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps make good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.